Here's Zelima back in Da Nang Harbor. This time we're actually going to pull up to the pier and tie up. So it's the only time we did, as far as I recall. You can see that temporary pier. Looks like pretty much brand new. And it looks like it's at dusk. Everybody's got their lights on. So I think we tied up and then spent the night, because here it is the next lighting day or whatever. Here's this Lark 5, which is a lighter amphibious resupply cargo 5-ton. You can see mostly built of aluminum. Actually pretty useful boat and truck. And we're offloading onto some Navy trucks ourselves here. That was the Gulf Trader you were seeing earlier. I think the guy in the golden hard hat there is using his abacus to keep track of stuff. Looks like that anyway. Another quick shot of the actual, I guess, pierside, whatever, in Da Nang. Obviously not very well developed yet. And here we have the Bigelow that suddenly snuck in. Looks like she's been out on the gun line, obviously. Mountain 51 needs a little bit of maintenance there. I don't know if you noticed all the brass. It was kind of a quick shot, but a lot of expended brass was out there on deck. And we're coming at, again, a quick tour of the harbor. There's the PCF squadron. Not sure which one. Notice the F-4 sitting there in the middle, all looked like winterized, coming or going, who knows. And a cargo of lumber, obviously, for the troops or whatever. If we can get this guy on the pier to wake up. Should have had that load out of there before they ever pulled that one on it. Sure, they might have figured that out. They figure the GSA might be General Services Administration, but that's actually Gulf and South America lines. This was the Gulf Trader. It was built in 1964, 9,000 gross tons. And obviously ship's only 3 years old in this picture. And there goes a Hercules. It looks like they're landing. And then we've got a CH-47 doing a vert trip with a mystery ship again. I think this is the same ship that's on my Connie video. And for the life of me, I can't figure out who it is or what it is. So, some unnamed spy ship, I guess. Have an antenna like that on the stern, are you kidding me? Nice vert trip, though. So we'll have a Fairchild C-123 to end this with, which is a sort of unique aircraft also. And at the end also is the Gulf Trader being dutifully guarded. So there's your Fairchild. See ya.